Dear students, I am Sir Jana and I will teach you today class 5 mathematics chapter 2. Now previous class I taught you addition chapter. So this class I will start subtraction. Now the process of subtracting numbers is like the same as you add numbers. Here also, first you write these numbers which are given under the place value chart. How it is written, that way, column wise. So, while writing, write the bigger number first or the greater number first and then the smaller number when you subtract. The process is first, you have to arrange these numbers under the number line. Now count from the right side column wise. When you subtract, if the upper number is small, then borrow one from the next column to the left and again subtract that way. So here the greater number from where you subtract the smaller number is called minuend. And the number which you subtract from the greater number is called subtrahend. And the difference, after subtraction, the result that you get is known as difference. Now here, see the first sum number 1A of exercise 3.1. Two numbers are given here. So the upper number is greater than the smaller number. Now when you subtract, see 2 is smaller than 3. So you borrow 1 from 4. So ultimately you get 3 here and here you get 12. So 12 minus 3, 9. Then the next column, again you borrow 1 from the previous column. So here you get 13 minus 4, again 9. Then the next column, you have 1 here. So you borrow 1 from the previous column. So you get 10 minus 2, that is 8. Then the next column, 6 minus 6 comes 0. Then again, next column, you get 13 minus 8, that is 5. Again, next column, you have 11 minus 3 comes 8. And you continue this way. So ultimately you get the result that is called difference is 5,48,50,899. Now one more sum, I'll take sum number E. Let us start then. Same way, write the greater number first and then the smaller number and start subtraction. So from again from right side, so 4 minus 1 3, 6 minus 3 3, 8 minus 4 4. Again now 6 is smaller than 9, so you borrow 1 from here. So coming 16 minus 9 comes 7. Then again here you have 1 minus 1, that comes 0. Then comes 3 minus 0 3, 7 minus 0, 7. The next column, again 5 is smaller, so borrow 1 from the next column. So 15 minus 6, coming 9, and that's all. So your difference comes 9,73,7,433. All right. Now see question number 2A from your book. So sum number 2A of exercise 3.1, here you have to just find the difference. So arrange the following numbers in columns and subtract. Here the first question given, two numbers 6,72,23,417 and 5,03,27,171. So here you see which number greater, you write that first and then subtract. But if it is given like subtract one number from the other, then from that number you write first, the next number you write first, from which you have to subtract the other number. So let us see the sum down. Number 2, A. So write numbers again in the place value chart, column wise. So again you subtract, you get 7 minus 1, 6. Then you have 1 smaller than 7. So again borrow number and same way you go on subtracting. So ultimately you get 4, then 2, 6, 9, 8, 6, 1. So 1,68,91,246. Alright. Now let us solve sum number 4. Read the question here. Replace asterisk by the correct digit. So you have to find out those digits against those asterisks given. So I have done the sum here. Those in the place of asterisk I put circles and I wrote numbers inside. See, then you have to here find out these numbers. So you are given the difference given. So what you can do, if you to find these numbers, if you add this lower number with the difference, then you'll get the upper number. So what you will do here, the first number you'll find out here, the lower number. So you see here, to obtain 8, to obtain 3, what you have to subtract here from 8. Therefore you get the direct number directly, that is 5. And this also, when you add 5 plus 3, you get 8. Then the next number, upper number to obtain, you add 6 plus 5, 11. So you write 1 here in this box circle, then carry 1 to the next number 6. So this will become 7 plus 6, 13. So write 3 here. So again you carry 1. So 1 you subtract from 7, you get 6. Then next column, again you have you subtract, you get 9. Then the next column you get 2, and the last column again you, the circle, you have to find out the number. So here, since when you add 8 plus 9 you get 17, so you, the number will be 7 here. Alright, so this way you can find out these numbers inside the circle. Now let us take few sums from problem sums from exercise 3.2. So read the question from your book given here. First one, a soft drink company produced 4,57,30,575 orange flavored drinks and 7,36,49,790 mango flavored drinks. Which drink was produced more and by how much? So from the number you see the second number is bigger, so you can tell therefore that that mango flavored drink was produced more. Now to find the difference, you have to subtract, write the greater number first and then the smaller number, and then you subtract. Now here, see the sum now, x is 3.2, first one. So when you subtract, same way, you have to write the smaller number down and the greater number up, and then when you subtract the first column, you have 10 minus 5, you get 5. So you, the next is, since you borrowed 1 from the next column, so here you get 8 then. So 8 minus 7, you get 1. Then 7 minus 5, you get 2. 9 minus 0, 9. 4 minus 3, 1. Then again, this upper number is smaller than the lower number. So you again borrow 1 from the previous column. So here you get 2. Then you get 16 minus 7, you get 9. Again, since 2 is smaller, you borrow 1 from here. So you get 12 minus 5 is equal to 7. And at last, again, 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. So your answer, therefore, 2,79,19,215. Now next number, sum number 2 you take. Again you go to the question, read the question first. Yeah. Given the population of a city is 8,36,89,541. There are 3,94,58,947 men and 3,17,15,421 women, and the rest are children. So you have to find the number of children in the city. So what you will do first here, you add number of men and number of women first, and then you subtract that total from the given number, that is from the population. Here, come to the sum now, right? Number of men, number of women, add first. So you get here 7,11,74,368 total number of men and women. Now you subtract this from the total population. Here you write that total population here, write first, from that you subtract the number what you obtain after adding. Therefore, number of children is equal to, you calculate then here, subtract, same way you subtract here, and then you get the difference. You get ultimately 1,25,15,173 as a number of children. All right. Again, you practice sums from this chapter, and again next class we shall start multiplication. Thank you.